Hello there, I'm the Rampant Mystic, and welcome back to Slay the Spire, and today, it is, I believe, Watcher Day. Ascension level 17, normal enemies have more challenging movesets and abilities, so let us begin. Right, Watcher's pretty much fallen behind again. At least this time it's not the Defect and the Watcher, it's just the Watcher. Okay, let's exchange for Ectoplasm. Well, shops are useless now. Yeah, we're gonna roll with this. I'm actually kind of short pressed on time. Didn't get much sleep tonight. So I want to get to bed a little bit earlier today. Oh my god, there isn't a triple rest. Okay. Which has the most elites? As in two. That one has one, this one has one. And the third one has one. Okay, so my choice is between one, one, and one. And my choice is, I believe, made because I just saw the most question marks, which are here to the right. Let's go. Actually, maybe I should have spent my gold as quickly as possible before I run into some looters here. Now, the good news is with extra energy, we can actually run a lot of things, especially this early. That being said, crushed joints is not a bad idea. Yes. It is a lot of damage. And we are not weakened. Oh, I have the energy. Let's go. Didn't need it, but just feels so good. Alright, let's go with AoE here. Just in case, because there are fights like this. Yeah, that was the right call. Just get super defense for no good reason here. Alright, Crest Joints is 8, so you're gone. And so are you. Alright, first couple of fights. I don't want to say easy, okay? I don't. I want to say decent. Saying easy seems like the wrong thing to do. Could crush joints here. Actually, you know what? I think I should because I am weakened. I kind of want both. I have picked up a decent amount of attacks. Two. I'll pick up evaluate. No worries. I need to be very careful because if I pick up a curse here, I'll basically have only one card removal. Okay, yeah, I'm willing to pick that up actually. Never mind. And no, I'm not. I mean, if it was random, if I just got it by accident, sure. But if I have a choice, no. Alright, lovely. Can play Eruption in two strikes just because of the extra energy, so there is that. Kinda don't want to take 32. So you know what? Yep, that's a lot better. I'm willing to concede 16. Okay, I do want to play Vigilance here first so I can initiate Crush Joints. Even if it enrages him a little bit, we should be fine. We are not fine. We're mostly fine, but not truly fine. Shuriken is lovely here, and I mean, if I'm willing to do it, how does it... The thing, I have a problem with this being actually two costs to play. I like the concept of it. It's just, it's two cost. I don't know. No, I'm just going to go with Windmill Strike. It's more of a just in case hitter. So I'm not entirely sure if I want to go for the Super Lead here. All that being said, we're definitely playing with Eruption, so might as well upgrade it. Potentially could get us an extra attack in. Or anything, really. Ah, there's the looter. That's not really something I wanted to deal with this early. I really wanted the gold. Is this enough? That's going to be 16. That's going to be 12. 12 plus 16 is something. It's enough. Alright, at least I have... You can't get back your stolen gold, which is kind of an issue. I might consider it Indignation. I've considered it. Strike dummy. Well, I wasn't gonna remove strikes anyway. Actually, I was.
What am I gonna do with the 79 gold now?
Alright, let's upgrade. What's the boss fight here? Guardian. Oh, Guardian. Alright, so both of these are decent upgrades. Crash joins for the extra vulnerability, and so is Indignation for the extra vulnerability, so. You know what? Absolutely. No. I actually can't take any curses because I can't remove them. I could enter Wrath here. I have the damage, so you know what? Absolutely. Lovely. I need some sort of defense. I don't want Third Eye, though. I could risk it. I could go for the Super League. No, 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 no. Don't risk it. Don't risk it. Play it slightly safer than usual. Eh, that was fine. I mean, I was gonna take one, now I'm taking one extra. That's because of course, Odd Mushroom. And Odd Mushroom is amazing. Wallop? I do prefer it when I'm in Wrath because of the double damage. It's 24 damage, 24 block, but at the same time, it's so useless when I'm not in Wrath. Gouged and trampled by a horned beast. Guess what that is? Yep. If you guessed from the knob, you would be correct. Technically, I can do this just for, I don't know, for no good reason. Just because I can. Oh, this is so useful though. Oh, it's so, yep. I don't want to take the damage here. It was worth the potion and war paint. Lovely. I do want protect here. That's probably even going to be my next upgrade. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, indignation doesn't actually exhaust, so I'm kind of happy with leaving it as it is. Well, I wanted that active, but I'm not going to play a Protect just because of that. We're going to get an opportunity, never fear. I fear a little bit. Alright, don't fear again. Fear, don't fear. Mm-hmm. I have Vigilance, Defense, and... I mean... Oh, right, because I have Strike Dummy, these are actually more damage. I was like, wait a minute. And this thing could just stay there and, you know, just cook, bake in the oven, if you will, until it gets decent amounts of damage. Of course, preferably I'd want it upgraded, but, you know, I don't have a choice in the option at the moment. In the matter, oh my god, I'm sorry, I am tired. I am very tired. Alright, let's see. Ah, perfect. It's going to be a decent amount of damage. Plus, it's vulnerable. Absolutely doing this. I mean, if I didn't, I deserve all the blame. I do want Devaform. It is playable when you have extra energy. The thing is, I don't need it. I mean, I don't actually have enough card draw to sustain Devaform. I could get card draw, though. Potentially get card draw. Brilliance is just straight up 12 damage, even if I don't use anything, or 16 if I don't use anything that actually gains me Mantra. Which, of course, I don't have. I'm just looking at what I have at the moment. Is it worth a pickup, though? Nah, it's fine. No, we're not going to pick up anything. Omniscience, I mean, what would I double play? It would have to be something really powerful to be worth it for that much cost. And no, I can't think of anything except Protect, but it's going to be in my hand most of the time, so no. Well, I'm thinking of getting it. I mean, yeah, I think we're good. I just need extra card draw, and we should be fine. Can't even get cards from the shop now. I forgot. Oops. Well, that's fine. Right, I do see a triple rest with one or two elites, depending on how much I want to fight elites. I might or I might not. We'll see. Early shop is all. You know what? I'm going to go for it because I want to pick up a card before, or something, even if it's just a potion. I want to pick it up before our money is gone. That is 9. 9, oh, it's only 9, right? I don't have the extra point of strength. That's fine. 21 block, lovely. Nope. Not yet the time for it. Because it enters Wrath unless I'm in Wrath. And I preferably want to use it when I'm in Wrath. Oh, there's my extra point of strength. Oh, that's so much damage taken. Alright, follow up into Vigilance, into Crush Droids. Ah, you know what? That could have gone a lot worse. I'm gonna take it. I have no attacks. What? I could go up to 12, but you know what? I'm just gonna fully defend. Too bad Indignation doesn't actually retain. That'd be lovely if it did. Of course, it'd be a little bit too powerful maybe, but it would still be lovely. I should have entered Wrath a while ago. No, I'm gonna keep these. Actually... No, I'm not. We don't need the extra energy. I have a way of gaining strength. Actually, I could have two ways of gaining strength. I can pick up Mental Fortress, which doesn't actually draw me any cards. And new potions, of course. I mean, I should have known. 44 gold. Wasn't gonna happen. I was thinking maybe a card, you know, something on sale that might be useful. Ah. Aha. Well, I could deal some damage to one of the birds. I don't know if it's a good idea. It's probably not, but... How much is this? That's 13, so I can actually get rid of one of them. You know what? I will. That will help me out. Alright, here's our AoE. I can actually... I can bring up Vigilance, which I will. That being said, let's actually do Crush Droids first. I am very happy with what just happened. Because fully defended! This is going to be the easiest bird fight I've had in a very long time. Yeah, don't play Indignation, don't play Indignation! Considering this is the first damage I'm taking in this bird fight, yeah. Nope, wrong card. Oh no, no. I really need card draw. Like really badly, badly. Ah. You know what? I want to get rid of the sentry. I normally go for this guy over here, but this time we're changing strategies a little bit. Now, I don't have Clockwork Souvenir, which is kind of sad. Probably will never see it, but... you are annoying me. I will actually use this just to get some artifacting out of him. Oh, that hurts. Oh, I don't have that much damage. Like, I have 30 and... no, 50. 60. Yeah, that's 30, that's 50, that's 60. No, it's not 60. That's 60. Oh. It's not enough. So we wait. Because I really wanted to eruption, but that's fine. He keeps getting blocked, of course. And, of course, this is a turn that I actually can't do much about. I should have done the damage. Probably would have dollied, but... Now I'm regretting not doing it. I'm at so low HP. Second follow-up, no. Where's our elite fight again? Where was I going? Oh, right, over here for this one, okay. Yeah, over there. Just double-talking. Right, 38 HP, let's see. Let's see. Alright, we're gonna be frail here. I mean, it's this fight, I'm gonna be frail. Ah. Too bad I couldn't get that extra point of strength. That's fine. Oh, but they're getting it. Huh. This is actually good. And I can wait for a little bit. We're not. Jesus. It's a lot of damage you're doing. Pre-upgraded. No, 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 maybe no, 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 no. We do not apply weak. Oh, this is too good to pass up. Nope. Can't pass it up. Alright, so what are we looking for? None of these. I guess study? I mean, study is card draw. It's one extra card draw, basically. One extra card. Nothing that actually helps me draw cards. So, I mean, of course, empty mind, but I would have to use empty mind before I use eruption, and no, I'm just gonna go with study here. Chaka's keg is lovely. At least all the defense I have now, all the defense that I'm gonna pick up in the future, are going to be upgraded. Potentially. This is gonna be an interesting fight. Alright, at least study is here. I don't know what for, but it is here. Alright, that one's gone. You know what? I got rid of one of the gremlins, that's good. That gives me a small chance that he might not attack. And he chose not to. Good. Good for me. Ah. It's not something I wanted to do, but... okay. Please don't attack. Please don't... oh, he's gonna attack. There it is. Eruption here is such a bad idea. Because I can't do any more damage after it. I really wanted to get rid of something here. It's 12 damage. It's not gonna get rid of anything. It's not. Am I dead? 30, 40? No, I'm not. Okay. Not yet. Soon. Can I draw a bunch of attacks? Okay, that's good. Yes! Alright, so we'll use Crush Joints here before Eruption. No. Alright, how much damage is this? This is gonna be... 10 damage. Alright, so I do need to actually hit you with Eruption because I don't want you to be alive anymore. You need to Crush Joints the back one. And I do need to actually get rid of these. Do I? That's 50 damage. Is that 50? That's 40. Yeah, we're fine. Right. No, we exhaust a lot of cards from study now. No. If I had like one or two exhaust cards, I might be like, yeah, sure, that's fine, but no. Right, so... I'm gonna see what the next shop brings me. Come on, I have 44 gold that I want to give up. Hello! That's exactly what I was hoping for. Actually. In fact, I actually want another one, but that's fine. That's fine. I won't get greedy. That's fine. Making it free is not a big deal. Making this one cost is maybe a little bit of a deal, but eh, I'm just gonna rest in the next two rest stops because champion fight I just noticed. Do I care about the mask? Do I? No. Well, yes, but not that much. Yeah, I gave you my gold. Big deal. Right, this will put me at 61. I'm never going to upgrade Windmill Strike, am I? Yep. Never. I just immediately drinking this. I mean, let's face it. I was going to use it here anyway. Didn't use that mutagenic strength at all. I'm still hoping that I might get Clockwork Souvenir from something. I don't know how, I don't know why, I'm just hoping. Do I want to draw a card? Yes, I'm not defended at all. And I'm still not very much defended. At the very least, I have an extra point of strength, so that's something. It's a little bit of extra damage. What's insight into Crush Joints, yeah? Yeah, at least that's used. Ooh, I might get an extra attack, come on. Thank you. That's an extra point of strength, that will help. Come at me, sure. I mean, I was thinking about it, but I'm weakened now, so I'm kind of no longer thinking about it. Am I going to draw Vigilance? There is a chance. There is a small chance. We draw, what, two cards? Yeah, two cards, so... it's a 1 in 5. More or less. It's not really a 1 in 5, but it's more or less a 1 in 5. This is not scaled yet. It's 40 damage, though. If I don't draw... Vigilance here? I'm dead. Well, if I don't do this, on the other hand... No, I can defend. We're gonna wait. We're waiting. Oh, I'm so vulnerable. Oh, hello. Well, I do actually want... I should have actually used follow-up there. More defense is what I was about to say. There's my three attacks. Oh, come on. It's not fair. Let's see what I get. Okay, gonna use that. No. 22 again, you say? I'm waiting for that one opportunity to actually play a lot of cards. A lot of cards. Some cards. Alright, this might be it. This is not it. I have 5 strength now. So there's that, but I'm gonna be weakened again. That's lovely. Oh, he's below half health. Please, 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 please. Oh, no wrath. Are you kidding me? It's at the very bottom. It's on the wrong turn, and I'm gonna get this and this on the wrong turn. Oh. Oh, what choice do I have in the matter? I'm not frail, but I'm vulnerable, which is worse. It's not enough. Actually, I am weakened. If I wasn't weakened here, maybe? Let's see what I got. Can I block for... I need to block for like 20-ish, which I can. Ah, he's not vulnerable. I can make him vulnerable. That's gonna be what? 100-ish damage? I don't have 150. Just defend for now. Just make sure you're alive. Ah, yes. Sure. How dead am I? Very. Very, very. Or am I? How quickly the tide turns! Whenever a card is created in combat, it is upgraded. We don't... we do create insights. I don't know what they upgrade to. You know what? Let's find out. Do I pick it up? No gold, no cards, no potions. I guess I could go for no resting, which is... This is guaranteed to be a death sentence. This isn't... Like, honestly, the dex potion there saved me. The dex potion there just straight up saved me. And I actually don't need extra energy, so we're good. No amount of dex potions are gonna save me. Well, actually, there is an amount that might save me, like... 10. Probably will. Alright, the problem is I see a triple rest with a super lead. Okay, I see the same triple rest without a super lead as well. Just a normal one. Just a normal run-of-the-mill elite. Which is probably gonna end us. But, on the other hand, we might... I am hoping that I pick up what I need. This is so much better on the spiker just to get rid of him, but whatever. At least I got rid of that. I just need a dex potion for... Actually, I need 2 dex potions. Ah. Why you do this? This thing is gonna buff way too much now. Oh no. Oh no. I cannot play a skill, so just play these 2. No, this thing is buffing too much. No, come on, stop. Oh my, they really need to nerf these. They really do. Like, seriously. I mean, I could. That's 20. It's gonna be a little... it's not gonna be a little bit over 20 because, yeah. So much damage. Can I deal? No. 30, no. Next turn, though. Absolutely. So I'm gonna take this relatively small amount of damage. Hope to get a couple of defense, which I did. Okay, that fight could have gone a lot worse. Yes and no. I really don't want it at the moment. We have enough attack cards. We need AoE badly, and defense, and other stuff. two, three. Lovely, that's only five though, so I have to use this. Ah. It physically pains me to see this. I don't know how this is gonna save me, I just don't. It will help, don't get me wrong, the five extra block does help, but a colorless potion saving you? Eh, it's unlikely. Maybe. This thing is going to deal 12 if I go into Wrath. But you know what? That's fine. Because you're gone. And now I just need next turn to pick up two attacks, and I will do. I do have them. Okay, good. We're still alive. We're still in this. Never fear. This is the first run. I just noticed we're almost half an hour in. Come on. Oh, it is three cards. Okay, so that was a wise call because we need extra card draw. Skill potion and a second rush down. No, one is enough. We have a study, so one is enough. Come on, be gentle, be a full heal somehow. I could be a wheel of misfortune and actually me getting fortunate. It's possible. I want to transform something. I might get something good. The problem is, no, I could get something horrible and not be able to remove it. No. No, my thinking was, you know, I might get a card that I probably won't get because Busted Crown and Ectoplasm. So, it would have been funny if it was and Sozu and Coffee Dripper. Like, no, just can't do anything. Okay, this hand is... please. For each card in your hand, really? Add a safety, which is 12 block. That's 200. Yeah, okay, I'm fine with that. Okay, I'm alive. And you're the one who's gonna get hit, because why not? Oh well, boy, if it wasn't for that skill potion there, we were goners. I mean, I think we still are, but... yes. Yeah, absolutely. Are we seriously gonna deal only one run today? Yeah, we're gonna do one more. I mean, I'm very tired, I'm basically falling asleep, but let's do one more. Let's see. I don't know how to react to that. I mean, let's see the path. The path is horrible. I do have double rest, double lead. Would have been better if it were triple rest, but no. Let's abandon this one. If I had triple rest, double lead there, probably. Or triple rest, triple lead, I would have taken that. Just because of Black Star. It's a risk. It's high risk, but higher reward. Potentially higher reward, because RNG. Triple rest, double lead, perfect. Sort of, double shop as well, what? Triple shop, what? What is this path? This path is horrible. Can I have another, please? Look at this. Fight, fight, shop, fight, shop, rest, shop. What am I gonna do with so many shops? That's the only triple rest as well. Let's see, left side has double rest with, of course, double elite. Or I could give her like three early question marks, which I'm absolutely fine with. An elite, a question mark, a rest, an elite, and then another really. You know what? Triple elite, double rest. Let's go. Hey, if it works out, it works out. If it doesn't, well, that'll be it. The end. Okay, let's go with Consecrate, just in case we need AoE, and we do need AoE. Power Potion, good, that'll help. Yeah, sure. I'm absolutely doing this, and I'll lose the max HP. I almost clicked on the damage there by accident. Alright, this is our, yeah, this is our third fight. Just double checking. I'm gonna take this. It's defense, so. Oh no! This early? Please. Please. It's one health. Hey, you know what? It wasn't bad. Not gonna complain. It wasn't bad. I call it the Wheel of Misfortune for a reason, you know? Most of the times when it shows up, it's bad. It's really bad. Alright, I have the miracles now. No. I don't have 4 energy. I need to remember that. I do not have 4 energy. I do not have 4 energy. I do not have 4 energy. Why did I do this? Whose idea was this? Taking 36. Essentially before another elite fight. Well, I'm fully defended for now. Use this. Okay, good. Mummified hand and halt. Nah, no halts. Never halt. Do I even rest here? I mean, I have 2 rests and then 2 more leads. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Now I'll upgrade here, rest at the next stop. Hopefully I get a full heal somehow here. I did, just in reverse. This is not enough, even if I double it. But, on the other hand, I can get rid of these, and actually, okay, you know what, not bad. I think that was all my attacks, wasn't it? Yeah, no, no, not really. Most of them, yes. Absolutely empty fist. Empty fist is really good. Kind of really like it. Started combat in calm, that's really nice, that will help. But the 16 HP I have won't. Neither will 34 in most cases, but yeah, you never know. Right, it is gonna be battle him here. Because of course this is the one enemy in which I can actually abuse battle him a little bit. A little bit, not a lot, but I will try. This is not deterrent. We are waiting for smites. This turn, if I had eruption, would have been glorious. Ish. Alright, we have to open up anyway, so. Do I save it? It'll deal 24. It's 6 less, but. But I can play it now. Alright. I mean, I won't be able to play more than, like, 2 smites anyway. No, I'm in calm, so I will be able to play more than 2 smites. Could have used that, yeah. If it was upgraded, I would have definitely used it, but it wasn't, so. Why do I keep playing Vigilance before I play Empty Fist? This is fine, I just need one good turn. And it is now. Good. Hey, meat on the bone! I'll pick that up just in case this is Sentinel fight, because there is a chance. Of course, if this enemy doesn't finish me. That being said, no, eruption here isn't a good idea. It's not at all. Not one bit. Alright, so Empty Fist, into Vigilance, into Crush Joints, into Consecrate. It's the best we can do. Of course it's leaving. I might actually have the firepower to take it down. If I draw Wrath. With that one strike. Hello, mean eruption. Meat on the bone is lovely here. Didn't actually take an extra damage, so great. Great, great, great. And Sentinel fight. Nope. Now the miracle is not. Hello. My mouse just released it. Before I release it. No. If I do it, I'm dead. If I don't do it, I'm probably dead anyway. Kind of weighing my options here. How do I want to die? Do I want to use Empty Fist? No. No. No, I don't actually want to activate Crush Joints. There's no point. It'll just give him extra strength. Which I guess in the end doesn't really matter. Because... Bye-bye. I mean, yeah, I can play this, and even I can play this, but that's not enough. Right, well, we're gonna end things off here. Oh, well, first run, 30 minutes. Second run, 5 minutes. Anyway, I've been the Rampant Mystic. I do hope you enjoyed this episode of Slay the Spire, and I do hope to see y'all in the next one.